Mexiwings IX for having us here tonight. And Octavio Mexiwings IX, if he's watching through the live stream.
Thank you. up to say, look who's in that big town. Well, I guess in a small town, and that's good enough for me. I was born in a small town, I can be in a small town.
Stuff. We're going to do some newer stuff somewhere in between. If you want to sing along, you're always welcome.
My mind's a burning hell. Got rings in the sky. foot off.
Yeah, I'll take a hit of heat.
Marshall Tucker.
Oh, that one.
30 years or so.
I like it. Hearing whistles at the end of the song, it kind of makes it feel like a real game's going on. It's kind of cool.
Matchbox 20.
If I say that, they're gonna leave, right?
keep your ransom here.
Thank you.
Raul was right.
Thank you. Good night.
He knows women.
Wow. Don't say that too loud.
No, he said if I play that song, they'll leave. But I was like, yeah, you're probably right.
That's a great song.
We talked about the one before.
No,
it was a great song, too.
They're both great. What about Edwin McCaffrey? Okay. Three bars.
You know, they accused me of being a gigolo. And that's a lie. It just happened that my heart got broken in a million pieces. So I just put it all out for everyone. Is that the same?
Very important
song. Call it down. This is a variety show.
Bye. Thank you for joining us in the grand opening of Mexiwings IX. I want to thank Jesus again for having us. I know he wants to be here tonight, but he'll be here shortly. That's for sure.
that's all the updates you get, and every time you start listening, we like to direct you somewhere else. That's hard to believe. Poor Georgia Tech.
Nathan, can the girlfriend get it? Nathan. She asked you something. Get the girlfriend yet?
What you got, John?
Is anybody, he's still with the same one. Because I have a friend that goes to North Whitfield. Yeah. And I could have sworn. Macho? Yeah. It's you. Dude, it's you.
Thank you.
still have plenty of spaces left. Get comfy. This is just starting now. From the bottom of my heart, for real, thank you guys for joining us tonight. This is a good thing here in Chattanooga. Mexiwings is number 3 across the state on the best wings in Chattanooga. The first 2 are corporate across America. Mexiwings is local franchise, you know, local guys, just like you and me, pushing it up, giving the extra mile for you guys. And they support live music in Chattanooga, local artists, and that, let's give them big applause, for real. I mean, it's an honor for you to be here today.
I can honestly say, I probably have more experience than anyone, that Octavio is like the best guy I've ever played for in my life anywhere. So, I've known Jesus just as long, I just don't see him as much.
All right,
but now he's down here.
Well, they would know if there were just more signs out there. So guess what song we're gonna do for y'all? As soon as we get through the tuning part of this song. Song called Sons.
I don't know. But I do know the pain of pain.
next one is also done by request.
My memory.
I don't play Ever Became with anybody else other than John. There's probably a good reason for that. Somebody has to sing it. Well, look who just walked in.
Thank you. Head down, That's right.
That was Raen's song for whoever's was a Zeppelin fan, so that's all the Zeppelin you're gonna get. Because I ain't playing Stairway to Heaven. You know, someday Mexiwings IX will not be a stairway free zone, but tonight I'm afraid it's just gonna have to be.
David. Kobe.
Free bird free.
Oh,
sweeten it up here for you.
Sugar here in a second. Sorry about that. Moby Dick, it was a big white whale. Water everywhere, not a drop to drink. Even if they're lying, you can't win. Just can't do it.
Thank you.
I have been drunk now for over two. Asked Neal and Raen and I spoke a few minutes, but I gotta stop wishing. Got to go fishing down the rock bottom of the hill. Just a few friends. Just a few friends. I go to the underwear. I've been here several while.
Thank you.
Deep Blue something, we know what it is. What's going on? Looks like Florida and A&M are tied up. And, you know, I can't see from right now, but I figure Alabama's killing them. Whoever they're playing. So.
A little wagon wheel for you.
All right, we're going to play something to Kid G right here, Dana. You get the time. Oh, thanks, man.
Dude, that was quick.
In the G?
Yeah.
In the G?
Thank you.
We even sent Bill out to make sure we got it right. I mean, you know, it's still.
No, no. Bill's got 9 lives. He's back.
Bill's.
Just like, thank you guys. I don't know what time it is. Don't really care. Didn't come with a freaking faith through. Wings and cold beer waiting at the end of the night, so I mean, what you're in a hurry for, it's just gonna be much better when you get there.
Drag the come here for forgiveness. Did you come to raise the dead? Did you come here to play Jesus? Do the lepers in your hair ask to love?
This is one of those things that happens over number. Somebody just killed the tower. There we go. On number 7. Yeah, now there's just one channel. I think you mute number 3. Yeah.
We're gonna get Mike Eldridge up here to sing.
Yeah, he's gonna do it at God of the Vida, I think. Is that not?
Thank you.
getting dark, too dark to see. Feel like knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.